How can you love God and hate your fellow human beings? Most of us Christians, our principles and God's theories, the word, the scripture, the religion, but we hate each other. We are terrible to each other. We don't take care of each other. We don't worry what's going on. God does not need our love. Fellow human beings need our love. You need to take care of each other, man, and God will be pleased.